onto the pitch with a noise that is going to be heard right across Scarborough. We're going to welcome the players of Scarborough. Are you ready? Right, ladies and gentlemen, this team from this great town have made it to the semi-final. If they win today, and they are going to win, they're going to be at Twickenham, the home of rugby. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for our heroes, the players and the officials of Scarborough Rugby Club!
Yeah. Come on! So we attract the ball.
Oh, yeah.
Number 11 is thinking so. No, I'll be left back. You'll be in left back, Jordan will be in middle, and he'll be in the centre. I'll be left back, change. Sorry guys, I'll be inside centre. You're absolutely smashed.
Thank you. Thank you. worry, I'm not.
Okay, hold on, you know, video.
No, don't worry.
Thank you.
set.
Thank you.
Straight
on,
that's
why
you're on the bench, boys. Like
here we are going, boys.
I'm not even the bar. go somewhere to the gym. Hopefully, like the background.
Oh, you are.
He's got to play.
Come on, Bridge North, boys. Come on.
Alan, I'm thinking of starting the Mexican wave in a minute. Now, I'll expect you to carry it on.
I'll be totally out of rhythm.
Alan, you're going to put your arms in the air and down again.
Run it, Scarborough!
Come on!
Sunblock, please, Jim.
That's what I'm saying. And we got 15 on there. Who are they?
Come on, go!
Come on! Ben, Ben!
Me lager and me chips and me welts.
Shall we straight, ref? Yeah.
Go on, Cal.
Just saddled to the ref, we've got a long drive home.
Come on, Noah! Oh, what a fit up, Dave.
Go on, get behind him.
Back row, where are we, North?
Don't worry, I'm not panicking.
Come on, Norm!
one when he kicked back off.
Thank you.
Yeah!